So it is in this context that the United States has taken lethal, targeted action, including with remotely piloted aircraft commonly referred to as drones.